Hi, I'm Sean with Microsoft Accessibility. Today, I'm going to give you some of the basics of using Narrator, the screen reader that comes with Windows. After this video, you will know a few ways of navigating websites or apps and some of the important keyboard shortcuts.
An animated man taps a keyboard, a question mark. A hand pops from the screen giving direction. Microsoft support made easy.
Narrator can read out content or controls on your computer. To start or stop Narrator, press Ctrl, Windows, Enter. To silence Narrator at any point, press Ctrl. To quickly get to Narrator settings, press Ctrl, Windows, N. There are a few different ways of using Narrator. First, using Tab and the arrow keys and keyboard shortcuts. Second, item navigation mode. And third, scan mode. With Tab and the arrow keys, I can jump between interactive controls like buttons, checkboxes, and links. Let's try this out in Narrator settings.
The start screen.
Start Narrator with Ctrl, Windows, Enter.
Starting Narrator. Taskbar.
Press Windows U to jump to ease of access.
U. Settings window, search box, find a setting.
I'll tab to display.
Editing, display, heading level 1.
And then use the down arrow to find Narrator.
Cursor and pointer size, 2 of 6 level 2. Magnifier, 3 of 6 level 2. Color filters, 4 of 6 level 2. High contrast, 5 of 6 level 2. Non-selected, Narrator, 6 of 6 level 2. Selected.
And then I'll tab to start Narrator after sign in.
Use Narrator, on. Checked allow the shortcut key to start Narrator checkbox. Learn how to use Narrator, link. Choose when to start Narrator, unchecked start Narrator after sign in checkbox.
And hit enter to check it.
Checked.
With item navigation mode, I can use caps lock and the left or right arrow to move through different items like buttons, links, headings, etc. And caps lock up and down to cycle through different item types. This mode lets me jump between interactive controls and read static content. Here's what item navigation looks like to adjust Narrator's sign-in settings again. This time, I'll start in ease of access.
In settings,
I'll use caps lock and right arrow to find Narrator.
Ease of access, heading level 1. Display selected, requires selection contain vision, heading level 2. Display, 1 of 6 level 2. Cursor and pointer size, 2 of 6 level 2. Magnifier, 3 of 6 level 2. Color filters, 4 of 6 level 2. High contrast, 5 of 6 level 2. Narrator, 6 of 6 level 2.
I'll press caps lock, enter to activate it and get to Narrator settings.
Narrator, 6 of 6 level 2, selected.
Notice that Narrator is reading some additional text this time around. This time, since I'm looking for a checkbox, I'll use caps lock down arrow to change to form fields and caps lock right arrow to move between form elements.
Paragraphs, lines, words, characters, tables, links, headings, landmarks, form fields. Use Narrator, on. Use Narrator to read and interact. Checked allow the shortcut key to start Narrator checkbox. Choose when to start Narrator. Unchecked start Narrator after sign-in checkbox.
Once I land on start Narrator after sign-in, I'll activate it with caps lock enter.
Checked.
Scan mode in Narrator lets me navigate paragraphs using just the up and down arrow keys. Turn it on or off with caps lock space, and then use keyboard commands like H to jump forward through headings, B for buttons, or D for landmarks. This is like the virtual PC cursor in JAWS and browse mode in NVDA. Let's use scan mode to change Narrator's sign-in options once more. This time, I'll start in Narrator settings. I'll turn on scan mode with caps lock spacebar.
Scan. Narrator selected, requires selection contains 12 items navigation landmark.
I can use the D key to jump to the main landmark.
Group, main landmark.
From here, I can use down arrow to move through. Notice that Narrator is reading some additional static text here.
Use Narrator to control your device. Narrator reads elements on the screen and can be controlled by key. Heading level 2. Use Narrator.
Let's press H to jump straight to the Choose When to Start Narrator heading.
Choose When to Start Narrator, heading level 2.
And press down arrow or X to jump to the first available checkbox.
Unchecked Start Narrator after sign-in checkbox.
And check it with spacebar.
Checked.
If you're trying to remember what a keyboard shortcut does, turn on Input Learning Mode with Caps Lock 1. This will announce what the keyboard shortcut does without actually activating it, and press Caps Lock 1 twice to turn it off. Check out the Narrator Guide at aka.ms/NarratorGuide to learn more about using Narrator, including the full list of keyboard shortcuts in Appendix B. If you want to give us feedback on how to make Narrator better, go to aka.ms/AccessibilityFeedback, or press Caps Lock E to submit feedback via the Feedback Hub app. If you enjoyed this video, please select the Like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos related to assistive technology.
Microsoft logo in high contrast, logo in Braille, logo in sign language, standard Microsoft logo.